एक्सरसाइज 12.2 ऑफ चैप्टर हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. ए पार्क इन द शेप ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल एबीसीडी हैज एंगल सी इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री, ए बी इक्वल टू 9 मीटर, बी सी इक्वल टू 12 मीटर, सी डी इक्वल टू 5 मीटर एंड ए डी इक्वल टू 8 मीटर. हाउ मच एरिया डज इट ऑक्यूपाई? ओके, वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल एबीसीडी. दिस इज अ फिगर ए बी सी डी, एंगल सी इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ए बी सी डी. फर्स्ट वी जॉइन बी डी. हेयर आर टू ट्राइंगल्स ए बी डी एंड ट्राइंगल बी सी डी. फर्स्ट वी फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल बी सी डी. ओके, द एरिया ऑफ बी सी डी इज एन ए राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल. देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल बी सी डी, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल बी सी डी इक्वल टू हाफ इंटू बेस इंटू हाइट, 1/2 इंटू 12 इंटू 5, 6 × 5 = 30 मीटर स्क्वायर. नाउ कैंसिल 2 × 6 = 12, 6 × 5 = 30 मीटर स्क्वायर. एंड एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी डी, वी फर्स्ट वी फाइंड द साइड बी डी बाई यूजिंग हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला. इन ट्राइंगल बी सी डी, बी डी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू बी सी स्क्वायर प्लस सी डी स्क्वायर. बी सी इज 12 एंड सी डी इज 5. 144 + 25 = 169. Therefore, बी डी इक्वल टू 13. स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 169 इक्वल टू 13 मीटर. द बी डी इक्वल टू 13 मीटर, इट मीन्स ट्राइंगल बी सी डी इज एन ए बी डी इज एन स्केलिन ट्राइंगल. ओके, तो वी हैव द फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल बाई यूजिंग हीरोन्स फॉर्मूला. ए इक्वल टू 8 मीटर, बी इक्वल टू 9 मीटर एंड सी इक्वल टू 13 मीटर. एस इक्वल टू सेमी पेरीमीटर, एस इक्वल टू 8 + 9 + 13/2. 30/2 इक्वल टू 15. द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल इक्वल टू अंडर रूट एस, एस माइनस ए, एस माइनस बी एंड एस माइनस सी. अंडर रूट 15, एस इक्वल टू 15, 15 - 8, 15 - 9 एंड 15 - 13. 15 × 7 × 6 × 2. 15 प्राइम फैक्टराइज, 3 × 5 = 15, 7, 6 × 3 = 6 and 2. द पेयर 2 and 3 = 6, 6 रूट 7 × 5 = 35 मीटर स्क्वायर. देन द एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी, एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए सी डी, ए बी डी एंड बी सी डी, 30 + 6√35 मीटर स्क्वायर. नाउ यू कैन सॉल्व √35 एंड मल्टीप्लाई, यू विल गेट द आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, द फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी इन विच ए बी इक्वल टू 3 cm, बी सी 4, सी डी 4 एंड डी ए 5 cm एंड ए सी इक्वल टू 5 cm. सेम क्वेश्चन एज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. दिस इज अ फिगर ए बी सी डी इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल, ए बी 3, बी सी 4, सी डी 4, ए डी 5 एंड ए सी 5 cm. हियर आर टू ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एंड ए डी सी. इन एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल, फॉर एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, हियर ए फर्स्ट साइड इज 3 cm, बी इक्वल टू 4 cm एंड सी इक्वल टू 5 cm. नाउ एस इक्वल टू 3 + 4 + 5 by 2. 9 3 12 by 2, it means 6. Now area under root S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Under root 6, 6 minus 3, 6 minus 4 and 6 minus 5. 6 into 3 into 2 into 1. 6 3 is 18, 2 is 36. Under root 36 is 6 centimeter square. And again, for area of triangle ACD, for area of triangle ACD, there are three sides, A equal to 5, 5, 4, A equal to 5, B equal to 5 and C equal to 4. Again, S equal to 5 plus 5 plus 4 by 2, 14 by 2 means 7 centimeter. Now area under root 7S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. 7 into 2 into 2 into 3. Here is a pair in 2, therefore 2 root 21. Okay, then the area of quadrilateral, add ABCD. First 6 plus 2 root 21. Root 21 is approx 4 point something and multiplied by 2 and adding 6, you will get the answer. Question number 4. A triangle and parallelogram have the same base and the same area. If the sides of the triangle are 26, 28 and 30 centimeter and the parallelogram stand on the base 28 centimeter, find the height of the parallelogram. Triangle and parallelogram have the same base and same area. Triangle ABC, sides 26, 28 and 30 and a parallelogram BCDE, same base 28. The area of triangle equal to the area of parallelogram. Now first we have find the area of triangle ABC. Here A equal to 26, B equal to 28 and C equal to 30 centimeter. S equal to A plus B plus C by 2, 84 by 2, it means 42 centimeter. Okay. Again, area equal to under root S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Under root 42 into 16 into 14 into 12, okay, 30. Now prime factorization. The prime factorization of 2 into 3 into 7, prime factorization of 42 and 14, 16, 2, 2 is a 4, 2 is a 8, 2 is a 16 and prime factorization of 14, 2, 7 is a 14 and 12 is 2, 2 is a 4, 3 is a 12. Prime factorize the each number. Now 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 means 4 times 2 and 3, 2 times it means 1 and 7. Now multiplying this 336 centimeter square. The area of triangle equal to area of parallelogram. Area of parallelogram is base into height equal to the area of triangle. The base is 28. We have to find the height of the parallelogram. Height equal to 336/28 by cancel 7 4 12 centimeter. 12 centimeter height of the parallelogram is 12 centimeter. Question number 5. A rhombus shaped field has a green grass for 18 cows to graze. If each side of the rhombus is 30 meter and its longer diagonal is 48, how much area of grass field will cow be getting? Okay, now find the area of rhombus. This is a field ABCD. The sides is 30-30 and diagonal is 48. We have to find the area of this rhombus. First, we have to find this triangle area of triangle ABD and multiplied by 2, we will get the area of rhombus ABCD. Now, first, for area of triangle ABD, A equal to 30 meter, B equal to 30 meter and C equal to 48 meter. S equal to 30 + 30 + 48 by 2, 108 by 2 is 54 meter. Okay, area equal to under root S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Under root 54 × 24 × 24, 16. Now prime factorization. 54. 3, 3 are 9, 3 are 27, 2 are 54. Okay, 24, 2, 2 are 4, 2 are 8, 3 are 24. Again, 2 × 2, 3. And 6, 3 × 2. Now count 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No need of a square root. 8 means 4 times 2 by taking pair round. And 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 3. 3, 3 are 9, 3 are 27, 2 are 54, 2 are 108. 108 × 4, 432 meter square. Area of rhombus. And number of cows is? Area of rhombus. Area of rhombus 432 × 432. 2 × 2 = 4, 2 × 3 = 6 and 2 = 864 meter square. And each cow can graze area 864 / 18. Now cancel it, 4 × 72 = 48 meter square. Each cow can graze the area 48 meter square. Question number 6. An umbrella is made by stitching 10 triangular pieces of cloth of two different colors. Each piece measuring 20, 50 and 50 centimeter. How much cloth of each color is required for the umbrella? Okay. First we find the area of one piece of cloth. A equal to 50, B equal to 50 and C equal to 20. Now S is 50 + 50 + 20/2. 120/2 = 60 centimeters. Now area of one strip. Area of one piece. Under root 60. 60 − 50 = 60 − 50 and 60 − 20. Okay. Under root 60, 10, 10 and 40. Now by pairing 10, 10, 10 × 10 × 6, 4 are 24. 24 means 2, 2 are 4 8, 3 are 24. It means 2. 100 into 2, root 6. 200 root 6. The area of one piece. If there are 10 triangular pieces, the area of 5 pieces. If each color, area of 5 piece. 10 pieces, it means one color type is 5 piece. The area of 5 pieces, 200 root 6 into 5 is 1000 root 6 centimeter square. And other will also 1000 root 6 centimeter square. Question number 7. A kite is in the shape of a square with diagonal 32 centimeter and isosceles triangle of the base 8 centimeter and side 6 centimeter. Each is to be made of 3 different shades as shown in the figure. How much paper of each shade has been used in it? 1, 2 and 3 parts. The diagonal is 32 and square kite is in the shape with diagonal 32. Okay. ABCD is a square. The diagonal BD is 32 centimeter. It means this diagonal AC and BD 32. We know that the diagonals of squares are bisect each other at right angle. It means BC, AC equal to 32. It means AO equal to 16 centimeter. This also equal to 16 centimeter. We know that the diagonals AC and BD bisect each other. Therefore, AC equal to BD equal to 32 centimeter. Therefore, AO equal to half of AC, 16 centimeter. Area of triangle ABD. Area of triangle ABD, the first part, 1 by 2, base is BD and height is AO because these are perpendicular. 1 by 2, 32 into 16. Cancel 16 into 16 is 256 centimeters. Same, the area of triangle BCD is also area of triangle BCD. Same area, 1 by 2, 32 into 16 is 256 centimeters square. Now, area of triangle CEF. A equal to 6, B equal to 6 and C equal to 8. S equal to A plus B plus C by 2. 6 plus 6 plus 20. 12 or 8, 20 by 2 is 10. Now area of triangle ABC, CEF, area of triangle CEF, under root, same Heron's formula, 10 minus 6, 10 minus 6 and 10 minus 8. Okay, 10 minus 6 is 4, 2. Okay, now prime factorize, 2, 5 is 10, 2, 2 is 4, 4 is 4 pair into 2, 1, 2, 3 pair, 2, 2 is 8 root 5 centimeter square. Area of the triangle is 8 root 5 centimeter square. Question number 8. A floral design on the floor is made up of 16 tiles which are triangular. The sides of a triangle being 9 cm, 28 cm and 35 cm. Find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 paisa per centimeter square. The floor is made up of 16 tiles. First we have find the area of one tile by taking A equal to 9 cm, B 28 and C 35. First we find the semi-perimeter. 9 plus 28 plus 35 by 2. Okay. First add this. Is 36 centimeter. Okay. एरिया ऑफ वन टाइल बाई टेकिंग हीरोन्स फार्मूला. फर्स्ट एस, एस माइनस ए, एस माइनस बी एंड एस माइनस सी. ओके, नाउ 36 इंटू 27 इंटू 6 इंटू 1. ओके, 36 माइनस 28 इज 8, सॉरी 16 माइनस 8 8. ओके ओके, नाउ आगे 36 प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 36. 2 2 जा 4, 3 जा 12, 3 जा 36. ओके, 27 3 3 जा 9, 3 जा 27 एंड 8 इज 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2. द 2 इज 1 2 2 इंटू 2 एंड 3 2 इंटू सॉरी 3 इंटू 3. नाउ रिमेनिंग 6. 36 रूट 6 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. अगेन द एरिया ऑफ वन टाइल इज 36 रूट 6. द एरिया ऑफ 16 टाइल्स 16 इंटू 36 रूट 6. नाउ सॉल्व दिस. 16 इंटू 36 इज 576 रूट 6 एंड 576 रूट 6 द अप्रोक्स वैल्यू इज 2.45. नाउ मल्टीप्लाइंग दिस 2.576 इंटू 2.45 इक्वल टू 14.11.2. द कॉस्ट ऑफ पॉलिशिंग इज 50 पैसा. इट मीन्स रुपीज इन रुपीज 50/100 डिवाइडेड बाई 2 इज 705.60 रुपीज 705.60. ओके, द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज द फील्ड इज इन द शेप ऑफ ट्रेपेजियम हूज पैरेलल साइड्स आर 25 and 10 and the non-parallel sides are 14 and 13. Find the area of the field. The field is in the trapezium whose parallel side 10 meter and 25 meter. Non-parallel side 14 meter and 13. Draw a parallel line parallel to 14. Here is a 14 meter. Here is a trapezium 14 meter. Now this is 10 meter, 10 meter. So 25 minus 10 is 15 meter. Here is a scalene triangle 13, 14 and 15. First we have find the area of this triangle with sides 13, 14 and 15. A equal to 13 meter, B equal to 14 meter and C equal to 15 meter. We have to draw the sides AB parallel to this 14. Now S equal to 13 plus 14 plus 15 by 2. 42 by 2 equal to 21 meter. Now area equal to under root S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. 21, okay. 7, 6. Okay, 7, 3 are 21, 2, 2 are 4, 2 are 8 and 7 and 3, 2 are 6. Now making the pair, we get 2 into 2, 3 into 7, 84 meter square. The area of triangle is 84 meter square. Now we have to find the height of this triangle. Height, the 1 by 2 base into height. The area of triangle is 1 by 2, base is 15 and height equal area of triangle is 84. Now height equal to 2 into 84 by 15. 3 5 ja 15, 3 2 ja 6, 3 8 ja 24. 56 by 5 is 11.2 meter. Then the area of trapezium लेट द ट्रेपेजियम ए बी सी डी इक्वल टू 1/2 इंटू हाइट इंटू सम ऑफ पैरेलल साइड्स 10 + 25 11.2/2 × 35 Now solve this 196 meters का. This is the area of trapezium. Okay?